Hello everyone, welcome back to more of Oso the Insult Simulator, Hollywood edition. Corel. And action.
Excuse me, I asked for Rhodesian glacial fed spring water. What is this swill?
I'm not your assistant, I'm your co-star.
My apologies. You must be ugly bystander number three.
I just love the insults. They're funny. So for those of you who do not know what this game is, your goal is to insult, basically make the better insult, and you're to basically lower your opponent's health the lowest, and basically kill him, basically. And I could explain that better. Your goal is to make insults which do a certain amount of damage. Your goal is to basically wipe out your opponent's health. And various, if you use stuff over and over, you'll do extra damage. Every character has a weakness. If you use that weakness on them, you can do extra damage. There are three of these games. I think only two are on mobile.
Your face is the human version of your iconic costume.
See, he just did three, I did 22. I also love the voice acting.
Your lazy-eyed cousin just doesn't get your face.
See, he's just faced twice, so it'd be double. I'll have to take your face so he doesn't do it on me. Oh, oops. Here we go, let's do this. Oh, that did a lot.
And you were seen gallivanting with a cross-eyed villain and are worse than your so-called career.
Your mom reeks of Hans Zimmer's epic score.
And the comeback meter increases as, like, if he insults me, Hero, my comeback will get full. But since he hasn't done as much damage to me as I have to him, his is full. Oh, I forgot that we were on the timer. Maybe you should come back since this is probably gonna kill him or come close to it. Man. Almost.
Your sister got cancer after being exposed to the Commander-in-Chief.
Oops. Did not mean to press that. Oh well. And if I do that, and he does, I think, more than 12 damage, it will make me forget my line. So, I'll just blaze it all, and I won't do anything to him. See, this is gonna finish him, but I could use the dot dot dot, and it would save him, and then save the line. And if he did manage to kill me, we would do a battle to see who could do the most damage, but if one of us accidentally does bad ammo, it'll kill us.
It's okay. We'll fix you in post.
And the sheriff's been killed.
I like this line.
Well, you better find a new sheriff.
What tricks should I look for?
You need someone so nasty, so offensive, that their very appearance would drive these thugs out of town.
Perfect. You're hired.
Them's fighting words.
You need someone very ugly. They drive them out of town. You're hired. That's just, that's just fun. Ruins the bit this accident. I totally don't do that. I totally don't. You know what I mean. I'm shooting missiles. Nothing better. Ooh, I didn't do as much as I hoped. Yes, I can do double damage. And
Nice guy,
ooh.
Your favorite director.
I have never seen that much damage get done before. His comeback is full because of that. This may take him down, I don't know. Maybe. Yep. Mad Max Fury Road is vile, with no doubt. Oh, I just did the same one again. Fury is vile, Monarch's favorite movie. Good, the bad, and the not. Oh. Oh, and for those of you out there, happy Halloween. Today is Halloween. Did a decent amount of damage. I think this guy's is technology. His weakness that I'm fighting. He's a barbarian, why does he have a motorcycle? This person's supposed to be a mix of Terminator and a barbarian. So I don't really watch too many movies. And the character I am supposed to be like Dumbledore and Gandalf together and weird. Ooh, that video game adaptation. Mega Godzilla. Mecha Godzilla. What do you want? Take his weakness. Oh, oops. You're not gonna hit that. You control of cheap quips. Should be the death of him. Yep.
Perform the finishing move on your character and all in black and white. That, good sir, is the smartest.
Yeah, he's supposed to be Terminator next. This one, I don't even know what he's supposed to be. Personal lowest, bum the most. No holds barred. Or barred.
My word, it smells like rotting flesh out here.
Impossible. These bodies are buried 10 feet underground.
Well, then I'm afraid it's you who reeks of death.
Ooh.
Speaking of death, prepare for it now.
I know he's a vampire, a sad vampire. Was that a meme or something? Kids in my school were doing that. Storming those pixie sticks. Oh, he goes invisible for this.
A cord of that corner mouth. Oh, white stuff.
Your sister snorts nose candy with your character, and it haunts me to this day.
Hey, indie films are funny. I don't know why my screen does that. Oh, I thought it said you were a replicant. Oh, I didn't realize Ub wasn't in that. I'm gonna take that one. What? What? Honey werewolf? What? That's just, oh my god, that's funny. Yes, I'll please let me take that to my grave.
You are a replicant, and your character just won't get your mentor.
I wonder where that came from. Ouch.
Ouch.
And are they horny too? Are the werewolves horny? I really want to know if they are.
Your last movie, Hard Learn English Grammar, and Your Dad is a weak version of Chris Nolan's pretentious script. Put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh, well, are they trying to do something with my long, form staff? Well, are they trying to do something wrong there? If they did, I'm just not catching it. Oh, yes, they were.
My crusty robe, you conjurer of cheap quips.
Oh, your dad is a powerful, your sidekick, and even the werewolves know.
I'd like to make it longer, but I guess I can't. Unfortunately. Ouch. Yeah, that's something I wish right there. Please, I don't think that's enough to kill him. Almost. Ha.
Your dog got beauty secrets from your mom.
I'll turn down. Game over.
Indeed. Now lower yourself down with the rest of the decomposing corpses.
Oh, what a dark and a miserable end.
Look on the bright side. At least you already have one foot in the grave.
You have to come back at the end of a phase. There are three levels of comebacks. Win the roast, don't let your party get below 35, put your cards. Ooh. I wonder what happens if I get all three medals, trophies on all of the characters. I mean, on all of the battles for one character. He has a holy grenade in the background from the Worms series. Why does he randomly have missiles? Or missiles, again. I go places. Ooh, I don't just want to do that. I know how to continue, but I can't. I need to get wealth on him.
Surgery is worse.
Oh,
than
no, not the man.
Turns out to be fake mahogany. Have you seen the movie?
Ow. Can I do enough damage to make him forget it?
Had an embarrassing cameo in
no.
Your last movie.
The whole team gets that. The dollar bills fill the ashtray. Expiration never.
Yep. So that does some damage, not as much as that. He's gonna do more. No, not that bad. So he should be forgetting his old thing. Yes. Forgotten lines. That sucks.
Your dad is a perfect metaphor for your dog. Now feed it. I've got tea time with Elon
Ooh,
Musk.
Well, I'm not going to throw metal this time around. Yeah, that's his death. He forgot his line. That bottom line. Yep. Not getting any new characters, unfortunately. Hope you enjoyed.